swear in the new mayor, Scott James Mattis, at this time.
Repeat after me, please. I do solemnly swear.
I do solemnly swear.
That I will well and truly perform.
That I will well and truly perform.
Duties of mayor of the city of Alhambra.
Duties of mayor of the city of Alhambra.
To the best of my knowledge, skill, and ability.
To the best of my knowledge, skill, and ability.
And as to me, shall see.
And as to me, shall see.
To the best interest and welfare of the city.
To the best interest and welfare of the city.
Without fear, favor, or affection.
Without fear, favor, or affection.
That I am not the holder of any unaccountable public money.
That I am not the holder of any unaccountable public money.
Due to the state of Georgia.
Due to the state of Georgia.
Or any political subdivision or authority thereto.
Yes. Or any political subdivision.
That I am not the holder of any office of trust.
I'm not the holder of any office of trust.
Under the government of the United States.
Under the government of the United States.
Any other state.
Any other state.
Or any foreign state.
Or any foreign state.
Which I am by the laws of the state of Georgia.
Which I am by the laws of the state of Georgia.
Prohibited from holding.
Prohibited from holding.
That I qualify to hold the office.
That I qualify to hold the office.
By which I enter.
By which I enter.
According to the Constitution and laws of Georgia.
According to the Constitution and laws of Georgia.
That I will support the Constitution of the United States and the state of Georgia.
That I will support the Constitution of the United States and the state of Georgia.
That I have been a resident of the city of Alhambra.
That I have been a resident of the city of Alhambra.
For the time required by the Constitution.
For the time required by the Constitution.
And the laws of the state of Georgia.
And the laws of the state of Georgia.
And the charter of the city of Alhambra.
And the charter of the city of Alhambra.
So help me God.
So help me God.
Congratulations.
Mayor Mattis, make his way up here to take his seat. I'll call on Councilman Vick, Aaron North, and Vivian Miller Cody to go down and be sworn in as new council.